Hey guys, welcome to another Warframe video, and Baro has come once again and on PCs on the La Runda Relay on Mercury. And right off the bat, we have a new cosmetic item in the form of Prisma Nebiras. Now this is a fabulous looking set of shoulder blades that are both spiky and spooky. There is a normal version of these that you can actually buy if you just go into your attachments, but honestly, these look far better. I just love the way the Prisma energy flows through them. Next up, we have two cosmetic items for your operator. The first one is the teer Atmos earpiece. Moving on. And the second one is the teer Atmos mask. For those of you who didn't just adopted the void, but were born in it. Molded by it, you could say. I need to work on my Bane voice. Then he brought three of these slash-based event mods, Sweeping Serration, Buzzkill, and Maim, which are going to give you plus 120% slash damage on shotguns, melee weapons, and pistols respectively. And he also brought Primed Heated Charge, which is fantastic on basically every secondary weapon because it just adds an ass load of heat damage. Next on the menu, we have Prisma Gorgon, which is a decent primary rifle. It's fully automatic, it focuses on crit and does mostly impact damage. Then we have Prisma Dual Cleavers, which are just a slightly better version of the Dual Cleavers. They have high crit, high status, and good slash damage, so they are perfect for the Hybrid Condition Overload build, which right now is basically the strongest melee build in the game. Then he brought Prisma Jet Sentinel Wings and Prisma Koi Sentinel Tail, which are both cosmetic accessories for a Sentinel, and they look rather nice, do they not? Then there is the basic teer Siandana, which is the blandest of the Siandanas, but it's still a nice looking Siandana, and some of the color combinations look really cool on it, so I'm pretty sure you can make it work on at least one of your frames. Then we have the Wizar Day of the Dead Kavat armor, which is the best looking Kavat armor. I mean, the hat on its own is cute enough, but something I didn't realize last time is that he has little boots. Look at the boots and tell me that this is not the best Kavat armor in the game. Then he brought back the Dark Sword Day of the Dead skin, which is a fantastic looking skin for an absolute ass of a weapon, a 3-day credit booster, and finally the Sons of Inaros questline blueprint, which is the item you need if you want to get Inaros. And if you don't have Inaros yet, you should probably get it, because Inaros is a really fun Warframe and the quest is pretty good too. Now my recommendation for this week is pretty straightforward, just get Prime Heated Charge. It is an incredibly powerful mod that's gonna skyrocket the damage of any secondary weapon you put it on. And if you still have some ducats left after that, I would probably pick up Buzzkill or Sweeping Serration. Buzzkill is really good on like a Maiming Strike Atarax build, and if you want to, you can slap Sweeping Serration on like Tigris Prime or even the Dracoon. But then again, these are just my personal recommendations, so if the first item you want to buy are the Baro Cat Ears, go right ahead. That's pretty much it for Baro Cat Tier. Now, before I end the video, you probably noticed that my audio is a little bit all over the place, and that's because I've put together my new PC and I'm having some serious audio issues, so I'm gonna try and resolve that over the weekend. So if I'm not uploading much, it's because my audio is a mess, okay? But anyway, I thank you very much for watching as always, guys, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.